mild case of a disease called avian pox. And you'll be able to see evidence of this if you look closely at the bird's eyes. They have some very small lesions. And as far as we know, this is a mosquito-borne disease.